Don't turn around, Dolph. You're not going to like the view. Drop kick. Got him.
Ziggler. Zigzag.
Wow.
Can Dolph capitalize?
One, two,
three. Ziggler's going to the Rumble. Ziggler's in the Rumble match.
Standing by backstage here at the University of Texas, Dolph Ziggler, you got rehired on Monday. It's great to have you back. And in your first matchup, you qualify for the Royal Rumble match. How are you feeling?
I'll be honest. There certainly wasn't an issue with ring rust. I can go all night long. Everyone's seen everything I can do.
Giggity.
Giggity. And most importantly, I'm back in the WWE doing what I do best. Since I was a kid, 5 years old, I walked into wrestling practice going, where are the ropes? Because this is what I wanted to do. I'm serious. And I had it taken away from me. And I had 2 weeks to reflect on how much this business, wrestling, the fans, sports entertainment, everything my life has built was to come here to the WWE where the best belong and show everyone that one day it's going to be me. And now I'm back. I have my dream job back. I'm back doing what I do best, stealing shows, beating Wade Barrett. And most importantly, qualifying for the biggest Royal Rumble of my entire career. A lot of people have hopes and dreams of main eventing WrestleMania. I'm gonna make mine happen this Sunday. Good to see you, TP.
Thanks for getting eyes on the show. And these abs. Eyes up here, ladies. For more videos like the one you just watched, click over here. And if you'd like to subscribe to the WWE YouTube channel, hit me up right here. And if you'd like to see yours truly in the most exciting Money in the Bank cash-ins, click on the 8-pack here.